Dr. Maxis.
What it is? I'm Kevin with Scorchard Gaming, and I'm back on Battlefield 1. Last we left off, Pritchard was his name, or Pitchard, died as he was trying to release the pigeon to have some shots fired on us, and we managed to survive. And that was a fog up ahead, so I'm scouting outside with Big Bess just behind me. Let's see what we fucking find. Oh, there's a dead tank. Got some shovels. Should we go this way? Let's do it. Oh, what's this? Enemies? Yeah. Fuck you! Shovel to the face! Or shoulder, neck. What kind of gun is this? It's like a Mauser. This is the gun I'm thinking of, right? Yeah, Mauser, I'm right. Oh shit! I'm gonna die! Can't see a fucking thing because of this fucking fog. Need to take out that artillery. Okay, we got a grenade right in there. We need to see the hit marker. Let me get that guy. He was on that machine gun by the looks of it. Okay. Get out of here with that. There's a gun here. What's this? Didn't see the name before I picked it up. Let's check this thing. Shotgun. What else have we got? More style hand grenades. Dynamite. Okay, let's. Gotcha. Here we go. Lead the way, so what the fuck? Gun just vanished. Roger that. Hopefully, I don't step on a fucking anti tank mine or some shit. I probably shouldn't go off on these fucking beaten paths. Oh shit. Oh, now this thing I like a lot more than the other thing I was using. I got 8 MP18s. It's so dark in here. Sorry if you cannot see that, it's just another weapon cache. There's a silenced one, let's take this. Oh, it's just a Sans pistol. Shit, I thought it was a rifle. Oh well. Wait. Oh shit, they're taking damage. Fuck. I alerted too much. Can we scoop around behind them? Get a good flank on the enemy. I think we might be able to. Come on, bring it. I fucking dare you. Dare you attack Big Bess? Or was Big Bess already damaged? Might have been damaged from the first encounter. I hear enemies. Oh shit! Okay, he fired. Oh shit, there's two of them. Okay. Gotta get in fast. There we go. Oh Are you Big Bess? There you are. Sweet. Okay, so. Oh, excuse me. We've cut back up the team. Let's get rid of the silenced pistol because I don't really want it. I'll take this. Is this what I have? The Hellrager? The Hellregal? No, I do not. But I'll take this because this looks fucking cool. I look like something. Let me do what I can. There you go. Lead the way. Oh no, I'm nearly out of ammo on this thing. Roger that. Once again. I'll be able to see some stuff from up here. Like that dead tank. Tank be dead. Sneak our way around here. Oh. Found some dudes. Let's get a stealth kill on this dude. Oh no, there's a guy behind me. I want to get one stealth kill at least. They know. Oh, they know. Oh my god, what the hell was that? Hey, you. Nearly deaf. Oh shit, there's another one, I think. Fuck. Fog is crazy fucking difficult. Oh shit. Not doing good health wise. Come on, regen. Okay, we need to take out this thing over here. That one actually might just be taken out. There we go. Jump down the trench. Up, fucker. I look forward to using that thing at some point. Is this the road you're coming on? Yeah, it is. Let's get a little repair in on old Big Bess. There we go. Still no ammo for this thing. I don't even know what gun it is. Keep her going. Oh, that's you fellas. You're up.
No bad on that one, Edwards. We're nearly out of the woods now.
Sweet. It's foggy as fuck up in here.
According to the map, we should soon be out of these solid woods.
Need to get across the sooner the better.
On the bridge, gentlemen, slow habit.
Oh, Jesus Christ. I'll go down here. I'll go down here. Make my way across. Oh, it's nice and not buggy anymore. So much shit. There is so much shit in. Fucking explosions everywhere. Oh, I'm almost out of ammo. No. I like LMGs a lot. That's the anti-tank rifle. Here's an LMG. I'll take this. I suppose I'll take the anti-tank rifle. Tank viewer, is it called? Okay, let's move up. Roger that. the field guns. Let's see if there's weapon cache. A lot of gear here. Let's move up here. Oh, I see one of the enemies on the roof. He sees me too a little bit. Stop it. Probably because I was running. There's a few of them around. I might be able to get to the bunker without being seen. That would be fucking awesome if I could do that. Then I'd have a good spot to shoot them from. Please don't be a guy just around this corner staring at me. Okay. Fucking in. A sniper? Oh shit! That's a little tank. How the fuck do I take out a little tank? When I'm not in the tank. I don't. Oh man, I managed to shoot him while he's behind that fucking thing. Oh, I killed him behind it. Fuck yeah. Okay, we got field guns here, so let's turn them around on it. That's what you said. Okay, there we go. We can actually move faster. I was worried there we couldn't. Oh, there we go. What do you think you're doing? Oh, that didn't do it. Oh damn it, I keep forgetting. I thought he was reloading it automatically. What's up with the camo on this stuff? There we go. That did it. And I've got... Oh. I have the fucking anti-tank rifle. What the fuck was I thinking? To rocket gun. I need to prone with the weapon. Dynamite. Is shit going on? Yeah, shit's going on. Damn it. There we go. I need to lie down for the tank sniper. Holy shit. And it is powerful. Fuck you. Oh, I really need to repair that fucking tank. Like now. It is getting pounded. Where the fuck? Oh, the repair tool is fucking gone. What the hell is shooting it? Oh, fuck's sake. He's got it. I need another repair tool, though. Derp. Fritz is on the way. Who the fuck is Fritz? That would be Fritz. Fuck you! Did I get it? Or did it deflect? It looked like it deflected it. I missed that one. we go, we're hitting that. Oh, he's still alive? Fuck. There we go. Where's the other one? The other one's dead. Man, I really don't like that I don't have a fucking repair tool. Yeah, you did get rid of the repair tool. Return back to base. Let's fucking go. Oof, that was close. Probably would have been fine if I didn't fucking derp out on that tank that was just like sitting in front of Big Bess, laying into it while I was running around. Oh, it's night time now. You got a petrol? Ah, shit. Oh, he is definitely, he definitely got hit. We were robbed. Okay. Time to get all stealthy and shit. Should have kept that sounds pistol. Quite a disagreement there. Okay. I'm gonna end the episode here, and in the next one, we'll get the fucking spark plugs for Big Bess. Hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one. Sayonara.